At Ford Motor Company, we have the vision in terms of what can drive the future of not only the automotive, but also the future of computing.
Quantum is really promising for how it can solve problems that haven't been traditionally solved before. We are looking at ways now that we can take some of the concepts from quantum and apply them to problems we have today. Ford brings the expertise from the problem areas and where the value really is for us. Microsoft brings the quantum expertise and the team together to help formulate the solution.
One of the use cases that we explored is a congestion mitigation problem where you have a bunch of cars requesting for routes at the same time and planning to share the same route segment in a city. Under the current technology, what happens is there's a selfish routing algorithm that works where you actually assign routes to each of the vehicles so that they can optimize their travel time without even being worried about how many cars are planning to share the same route segments, which actually creates a congestion.
What we've seen with bringing quantum-inspired optimization to the traffic optimization problem is we can solve these problems in some cases orders of magnitude faster than can be done with conventional computing. And that could really have an impact on people's everyday lives.
It will help reduce congestion in cities where congestion is a big problem. At the same time, it will help individual drivers to improve their commute times, especially in the rush hour.
We're trying to add value to people's lives, but at the same time, make the world a better place as cities get larger, as the environment changes. Any little bit we can do really helps.